Shalom, Haverim. Hi, friends. Can you say Shalom, Eve? Shalom. I am very happy to share with you the last parasha of book number 4 of the Torah that is called Bemidbar. And we talked about this parasha called Masei, Journeys. This parasha Masei, sometimes it's some years we read it with the parsha that we read last week, Matot Masei. Do you remember how we call this when they are connected? Mechubarot, right? From Chaver, connected, friend. But in this year, when I'm recording this video, they are not read together. So before we dive in, let me remind you to like this video, to subscribe to our Torahtron channel on YouTube, and also to share it with Mishpacha and Chaverim, with family and friends. And also, please follow us on Instagram at Torahtron for the keywords of the parasha of this week. And don't forget to download your free activity guide for the parasha of this week with Misiv, where? At shalomeve.com. So, Parasha Masei is about the Masa, the journey of Bnei Israel, the Israelites, from Egypt, Mitzrayim, to Israel, that's right. Do you remember how long that journey was in the Midbar, in the desert? 40 years, that's right. Wow, that's a long time. And what do you think that in that long time, Bnei Israel went and went and went and went and walked and walked and go, went, or that they stopped and they rested? Right, they rested, they stopped. Do you know how many times the Torah tells us that they stopped? 42 times. Wow. And we know if the Torah tells us that they stopped 42 times exactly, it's because there's something important about it, right? Maybe it's telling us that stopping is important. You know what? Let's try this. Everybody stand up. Let's walk. Atzor, stop. Again. Let's walk. Atzor. Stop. Let's try one more time. Let's walk. Atzor, stop. Wow, right? We cannot just go and go. We need to rest sometimes. And you know, rest and silence, it's very important also in music, right? If we sing all the time and we can't stop to breathe, there's no song. And also sometimes during the pauses, the combination of sound of pauses is what makes music so interesting, a song so magnificent. So Bnei Israel stopped during their journey. And how about us, Chaverim? When do we stop? Well, maybe if we were traveling, we stop when there's a red light, right? Or when we need more gas, right? We stop for gas. But what about the journey of life in our everyday life? When do we stop? On Shabbat, that's right, we rest, we take a breath, we look around and we enjoy just being here. And also, of course, during the school year, we stop on Chofesh when we go on vacation and we recharge to continue the journey. So we have a very special saying to say good travels that we say, and it is Nesia Tova. Can we say that together? Nesia Tova. Good travels. And we say that to people when they go on their journey. Nesia Tova. So Chaverim, we finished book number 4 of the Torah. And that takes a lot of strength. So we will say together, Chazak chazak venit chazek. Let's say it together. Chazak chazak venit chazek. Be strong, and we will be strong together. Wow, Chaverim. Thank you so much for joining me on this journey. And I hope to see you next week as we begin the last book of the Torah. Because how many books are there in the Torah? 5, that's right. So we will begin book number 5, Dvarim. But first, I want to stop to thank you and to wish you a great week ahead, to give you a neshika, and to say together, Shalom! Thank you for watching, Chaverim. Don't forget to subscribe. And please, bevakasha, share it with your friends, your Chaverim,
and with your mishpacha, your family. Tada! Thank you! Shalom!
The Toratron, open the curtain, time to begin the show. Sing along the Toratron, this is your story, the play where you belong. Sing along. We present for you today the Shabbat treasure life, the